That was you in the shed, wasn't it?
I never got to thank you for saving my life.
I was six. I hardly did anything.
You were kind. When everyone else was cruel, that's something.
To go.
I understand.
If you keep walking straight, you'll find the road to the sector.
Thanks. Hey. Are you okay?
I have to go.
Still the same. And now you're laughing at me.
No, I'm not. leaders of the Red Hawks.
Roman, I know.
Roman, you don't understand. Grayson isn't a Red Hawk, and if I thought his parents were going to be a threat to you or any other Atriot at the party, I would have told
you. The Red Hawks protest every day at the sector gates, reminding my people how we're not wanted here.
I have been fighting for you and the Atriots ever since you showed up. You know that. Grayson can't help who his parents are. But at least he's honest with me. And he's there for me. With him, I know where I stand. You want to be angry with me? Fine. All you ever do is push me away and act like I don't exist. So really, it's not that big of a deal.
Do you think that's what I want? Do you think it doesn't kill me every time I have to walk away from you?
Then why?
I told you. I have been telling you it's to keep you safe.
And I've told you. I don't need protecting.
Yes, you do. There are Atriots out there that would kill you if they had the chance. Every day, I am fighting to make sure that never happens. I don't know how long it will take, but I do know that I can't ask you to wait for a day that might never come. I would give you everything. They're a fringe group, just like the Red Hawks. And like the Red Hawks, they hate race mixing. If they thought that you and I were together, they would kill you. Just to send a message. All I wanted was to protect you from this. All of it.
No. I needed to hear this. I wanted to know all this time why you kept pushing me away. Now I do. We should keep moving.
Changed in a good way, and at least now I know what we're up against. It's dangerous and terrifying, but we just saved the world. And anything that comes between us, we can take it on.
What about Grayson?
Before today, I thought I couldn't break up with him, but now I know I want to be there for him as a friend, but I can't keep lying to him, and I can't be with him because of the way I feel when I'm with you.
all your fault.
What?
Helping you always comes at a cost. I saved Julia's life for you, and now she's in danger of the secret of Cypher. I gave up being a leader to my people to protect you. Now Castor's in charge, and now my people have turned against me. Anytime that I have to pick between you and what's best for the Atreans, I always choose you. And it's always the wrong choice.
I never asked you to do any of that.
No, you're right. Is this the problem? You're my weakness.
Fine, don't help me. But do yourself a favor and go find someplace quiet to pull your head together. Before you hurt someone else.
Something in the way.
So everything you did and said was because of a drug.
Always something.
I would never say or do any of those thoughtless or hurtful things if I was in my right mind. I know it sounds crazy, but I need you to believe me.
It's you.
I need you to forgive me.
It's you. It's you.
After the day we've had, nothing sounds crazy. You said, even if you didn't mean to be hurtful, it's all true.
No, it's not.
I make it harder for you to protect your people. They're never going to fully trust you as long as you're with me.
Amory.
Drugged or not, you were right. And your weakness. And I don't want to be.
What are you saying?
That maybe we shouldn't be together.
Hey, don't say that. We have been through so much. We can get through this.
Maybe someday things will be different. And the world will change. But right now, this is how it has to be.
Hey. I'm not letting go.
Now you have to make the choice. For both of us.
Grayson.
Tell me where this is gonna work.
just kissing you.
If we started, I wouldn't know how to stop.
Right now, everything is as it should be.